One of the hardest places to caulk behind is a faucet. This one's not too bad, but sometimes they're crazy if there's a soap dispenser or more than one thing back there. The old caulk gun never gets back there. So picked these things up from Home Depot the other day because I caulk a lot of sinks. So I'm gonna see how this thing works. Just grab a paper towel. Sorry about that. All right. Not too bad. I'll clean it up a little, and not a bad little tool for, I think it was $3. Again, it's the Homax Caulk Around.